Okay. 6 seconds, yeah.
We got 11, too. I didn't know the wall would start this early. You can start at 5. You're 5 my time.
Oh, baby! Oh, wow. Then off the defenseman's calf. Oh, bounced off the calf's knee, went in. In the back of the net. Again, shooting the puck. Never a bad play. Bad angle shot. Through traffic, finds Hellebuyck, and then the Wild catch a fortunate break as it barely crosses that goal line. I love when the Wild use their logo, like the Wild logo, but use the North Stars colors, the green and yellow. Ah, oh, Leafs coming to town. Oh, that's an early game. Look at the time. That's a 10:30 start my time. Well, that's pregame. Would be 11 o'clock.
If you've been injured, call us now and thank us later. 612, TSR time.
Scoring first important for Minnesota this year. They're 4-1-2 when they've scored the first goal of the game compared to just 4-7 when they have not.
Timberwolves are playing.
27-13.
Whoa, Timberwolves on Valley Sports North Extra.
Smart move putting that fourth line out there again. The depth that they get with Greenway in the lineup and Steele up on the top, they're confident with that fourth line. They like it. The Tan offensive component to it.
Yeah, Blazers on. 19-17. Matt Shaw, it says Dumba, P10. Back into Winnipeg territory, Sandberg ahead to Perfetti, and across to Wheeler. He hands it to Pierre-Luc Dubois. His shot goes wide of the target, and it's picked up by Erickson Ek, who leads it 2-on-2 the other way.
That's better.
Schmidt around behind his net, too far for Dubois.
That'd be a good matchup, Sacramento Kings. Led Hawks. That's an ESPN.
10 points in the last 8 games for Pierre-Luc Dubois on 5 goals and 5 assists. Icing waved off here as it was deflected at center. And Kalen Addison has it for Minnesota. Merrill had it knocked away by Shifley. Addison picks it up. Gagne across for Connor. Merrill pushes it back into his own zone. Addison starts out from behind the net. His pass intended for Steele, broken up by Shifley. Now it comes loose at center, and Pion gives it to Connor, who dumps it in. Schmidt trying to play to the corner. Steele weaves his way out for Minnesota. Kaprizov's pass too far for Merrill, and Pion turns it right back in the other way.
Well, the Wild had looked good and clean. This is the first shift where they could get on their own zone, but here they are.
No coming
on
chance. Oh! I think Clutterbuck got that one.
Steele lets it drop the shoulder, take this one to the backhand, but they get to get, they catch the Jets cheap.
Kaprizov looking for Goligoski. Fights off a Shifley check, but then his pass is behind Gaudreau and all the way back down into the Minnesota zone. Great start for the Wild here tonight.
Sabres up 1-0.
We wondered if they'd be able to build off of the way they came from behind to beat Carolina.
Blues got a 7-game winning streak. They're riding it.
Boldy trying to get it to Greenway. Knocked back into the Winnipeg zone by Menelainen.
Panthers up 1-0.
Dumba had it deflect across ice. Lowry now in for
Bruins got a 7-game winning streak too as well.
That game against Carolina had the feel of so many of the games last year won by this Wild club, coming from behind, scored late to tie it, then won it in the extra session. Schmidt on the backhand. Lowry had a chance on the rebound, but was tied up neatly by Dumba on the play.
Doubles on a 13-game winning streak. That ties their franchise record, 2001. If they win tonight, they set the all-time. Pittsburgh Penguins will win 1-0. Playing 2-1 the current 6-game road trip. Yeah, they had 6-game. Their road trip is nothing compared to Coyotes. You got
Harkins ducked underneath that and came up with a loose puck.
And they're up 1-0. Yeah, Caillou start 20-24 in a row. 3-4 in the current 14 road game road trip. But they're gonna have a bunch at home ice. At Mullet. Oh, almost. Nothing there. Canadians and Jackets. Uh-oh. Here we go. Jackets won 6th straight against Montreal.
Minnesota with an early goal to jump in front 1-0. Sam Steele looking to add to the lead. Denied by Hellebuck. Wild lead at 1-0.